Mrs. I... He was my husband.
Sherpa, the idea, did you get it? Everybody, Dutch is back. I had what? This is how do I invite it? Settings, okay. This is
to it. We found some of them there. There is more about, apparently. Scouting the train. Thank you.
That's the last thing we need right now, Dutch.
Well, it is what it is. But we found some supplies, some blankets, a little bit of food. And this poor soul, Mrs. Adler, Miss Tilly, Miss Karen, would you warm her up? Give her a drink or something?
No.
Been in days. Weather ain't let up.
He's strong. And he's smart.
Strong, at least. Hello, Arthur.
Abigail.
Arthur, how you doing?
Just fine, Abigail. And you?
I need you to... I'm sorry. I'm sorry to ask, but...
It's little.
This way. Last I know, John was headed up the river.
For all we know, he kept riding north and never looked back.
He wouldn't leave. Not like that.
Wouldn't be the first time.
on, let's take a look.
Let's hope it ain't more of O'Driscoll's boys.
Well... Seems somebody left. Recently. And that way.
Sure, well, come on then.
There's some tracks leading to the river. Ha! Let's cross. See, they continue up that way. I need those bullets.
Think it's John?
You tell me. These are horse tracks for sure, but it could be anyone. Let's just see where they lead.
So, you were there, Javier.
Careful!
What really happened on that boat?
We had the money, it seemed fine. Then suddenly they were everywhere.
Bounty hunters?
No, Pinkertons. It was crazy. Raining bullets. Watch out for this crevice. Dutch killed a girl in a bad way. But it was a bad situation.
That ain't like him, bro.
Tracks go left. Down here. Davey got shot. Mac and John, both shot too. Sean, we don't even know. I'm surprised we escaped at all. By the time you boys showed up from the other side of town, we were only just holding on.
Bad business, all right.
And Despacio.
Damn snow's coming in hot again.
We'll lose these tracks if we don't move fast. Careful, it's getting narrow here.
Come on, boy. Horses are getting tired.
Yeah, a lot of fresh snow here.
I don't know about this, Javier. I mean, we can't follow nothing.
Now let's push on a little bit. Maybe we'll pick up the trail again.
Almost there, boy. Come on now.
Hey, look. Over there. You see that? John was riding that horse when we left Blackwater. Let's see if he can hear us. Come on! Up there! Coming from up ahead somewhere. I don't think we can go much further on the horde. Just have to walk from here. I'd grab that shotgun from your horse. Who knows what's up ahead? You getting that gun then? Careful here. Mierda, we're high up here.
You're telling me.
Drops down here. Watch yourself. Watch out here. Stay low under here. Okay, good now.
Watch your steps. Real slippery.
Stay close to the wall. Up here. Come on. Come on.
Over here.
That sounds closer now. Come on. We're coming, John!
Damn, it's cold.
How you doing?
I'm miserable. Been a tough few days.
I know. Here, take a drink of this.
Thanks.
I'm not designed for this snow. Will you just put the gun down? Let's keep moving then. Come on. John!
Scratch you got there.
Never thought I'd say this, but it's good to see you, Arthur Morgan.
You don't look so good.
Can't go back the way we came. Try this way.
Ain't you a sorry sight?
Can't argue with you there.
See? I told Dutch you weren't the right man for this.
Sure you did.
You all right?
I think so.
Come on. Hopefully this will lead us out. Look up there.
Perfect. You for the horses. I'll keep John's friends off until you're clear.
All right, John, come on. Let's get you on that horse. We're getting you out of here. Keep them away from us.
Get away from us!
Good work, Arthur. Okay, let's get going before any more of these bastards show up.
By a dog. Died an hour later.
You ain't gonna die. Not yet. Up there! More of them! Blackwater, now this. You had a hell of a time. You should ride in the water for a bit. Try to lose a scent. You don't want to leave the trail right back to camp.
You know, we're gonna need to come up with a better story for that scar.
So, freezing, bleeding, starving, damn near getting eaten to death ain't good enough for you.
Yeah, come on. Let's push hard and get back.
See those buildings up ahead, John? That's where we camped. Nearly there. Come on! Someone help John down off this horse.
Can we get some help here? Can we get some help? We need some help here!
Come on, help him down.
You're alive!
Here we go. There we go. Ay, careful, idiotas! It's his leg!
Well, come on, let's get you warm. Thank you. Thank you both. This is a new low, even by your standards.
Thank you, Arthur.
We've been... running for weeks. We found shelter and been resting here in some old abandoned mining town while we wait the thaw. Hardly the spring I had been hoping for.
So what now, Dutch?
We get strong, we get warm, and we wait. When the storm breaks, we move. but we're safe here. Warm enough,